Hi guys, welcome back. In today's video, I'm going to review the newly launched blenders by Blue Heaven Cosmetics. So I'm going to give you my full review plus demo, and I'm also going to compare these two and let you guys know which one works better. So yeah, let's get started. Each blender retails for 150 rupees. It comes in two different shapes. One is this curvaceous one and another one is this teardrop shape which has flat end. I bought it from Nykaa.com and I haven't seen them anywhere else. These are not dense. You can squish it as much as you want. As you can see, it has a lot of pores. So I would say it is quite porous. It is super soft and it doesn't feel rubbery at all. It does expand in the size after dampening in the water. These blenders are super soft, so you won't feel that you are beating your face while applying foundation. The coverage of the foundation, concealer or whatever you are using is definitely gonna reduce because these blenders are going to absorb a lot of product and going to give you a natural looking face. For example, this foundation generally gives me medium coverage with one layer, but with this sponge it is giving me light coverage. These blenders works with both cream and powder products. The tip of this green blender is not super pointy, so I was not able to reach to the inner corner of my eyes very easily. I faced the same problem with this purple blender as well, but with this, reaching inner corner of the eye was relatively easier. By looking at it, I would say green blender absorbs more product than the purple blender, but I would say the coverage is pretty much the same on both the side. Let's talk about cleaning. Both the blenders can be cleaned to an extent where you could see no foundation stains. But you do need to put extra hard work for cleaning green blender. On the other hand, purple blender will clean in just one go. Now the final verdict, I like purple blender more than green one, or you can say flat ended blender more than curvaceous blender. These are latex free and very affordable. I think you should give it a go. So yeah, that's all for this video. Thank you so much for watching. Bye.